Hi everybody, welcome back to The Hunter Call of the Wild. Well, I say welcome back. This is probably the first video I've uploaded to my channel about it, and I've been playing it on Twitch. In fact, I'm streaming this to Twitch live, and then I export it to YouTube. I've got this game on Xbox Game Pass, and I'm kind of a little bit fascinated by it. It's quite interesting. However, it does seem to have quite a few bugs in it, and I've been having trouble. My mission logs glitched out, so I don't know what I'm meant to be doing next. And the inventory's glitched as well, where I don't seem to be able to add ammunition to any other guns that I get. So if I get the shotgun, or I've got the 270 in my locker, I can't bring them with me. But that won't stop us today. It's Boxing Day. It's the day after Christmas. We've got a packet of Frazzles, a mug of coffee, and some chocolate. So we're going to make the best of it, and we're going to head our way towards this area here, which, when the map catches up with us, should appear as Chila Lake. And hopefully, we'll be able to bag some prey along the way. So, Hunter Call of the Wild, it's a hunting simulator. It's quite a chilled out experience, actually. Reminds me very much of when you're playing DayZ in the middle of nowhere. You know, it's got that all the ambient sounds that go on. Looks very beautiful. I haven't really got the hang of it. However, I have been watching quite a few videos recently on how to make the best of it, and I think I've got a bit of a better idea how to take animals down better. You've got to shoot them. The best way seems to be to have a go at shooting them in the spine, because that seems to take them down pretty quick. And the other thing you meant to do is, when you hear an animal call, instead of sort of chasing the animals, you try and attract them in using one of your lures. And that's kind of one of the big progressions in the game, is that as you get more experience points and money, you can buy better guns and better lures. So you can lure animals in rather than having to stalk them for hours on end. The in-game time is 9 o'clock in the morning, so we're probably going to hunt for about, well, we're going to try and get to the marker, trying to get to that lake. We're going to take our time though, just in case we come across anything interesting. So white deer have gone that way, but I'm not really bothered about that. I've got a feeling there's going to be a lot more animals up ahead where I need to be. The wind is blowing. See, if you look in the bottom right-hand corner, you'll see the wind is blowing south. Well, sorry, towards the southwest. So I really want to be heading in the direction I am, which means that I would be heading away from my smell. I mean, I've used my anti-smell spray to suppress my scent, and that's good. I'm just going to work our way up here, enjoying the countryside, enjoying a nice walk. We're in the we're in the Pacific Northwest. Let's see if I get it to come up. It's not going to come up with an X. Come on. Here we go. We're in the Layton Lake District. Located in the Pacific Northwest, the area is predominantly covered by spruce, larch and aspen forests, rocky mountain slopes and marshlands in between. Plan your hunting trip carefully before taking some of the most sought after game, like the moose, the black bear, the Roosevelt elk, the white-tailed deer, the coyote, and the black-tailed deer. In Game Pass, you get the base version of the game, which I think includes two places to hunt in. What's this? Some coyotes went that way. I could try my I think that's my jackrabbit lure. I think. And it's meant to simulate like a wounded rabbit, so that it would attract coyotes and other predators. I think. What other ones have I got? I've got this. This is a deer one. And this is another deer one. think this is the one to attract roaches. We should get a gun ready, shouldn't we? They didn't seem very impressed. Let's head on. Head on back up this way. Make as little noise as possible, although I am very visible because I'm standing up. Ooh. That sounded like a moose. Black bear. He's definitely warning somebody, isn't he? Maybe we should check it out. Now, animals can hurt you in this game. Just check a position. Yeah, we're still a long way away from where we need to be. There's definitely something moving. Why do I think this bear is hiding in this wooded area? Oh, there he is. There's two of them. Oh, they've seen me. Damn. How about that one? Something else near me as well. Oh, we're starting to get surrounded by animals. Okay, there is a... Keep standing up. Oh, and I'm jumping. The last thing we want to do. Okay. Oh, he's really close. Oh, there's loads of them. There's a big one as well. Okay. Okay, we shoot them in the spine. Oh, he saw me! Ah, they saw me. Damn. Okay, all is not lost. This fella's interested. Ooh, a bit big though. Oh, he's bugged out. Oh, he's gone. What? Come back. That bear gone. Definitely interested. If anything, I'm too close to them. They're all around. Just on the other side of these bushes. Oh, got one just on the top of me. God. See, it knocks a load of my health off. Get off the rock. Get off. Why am I so high? Oh my god, there's one. In the spine. Ooh, did we get it? It's run off. Now, let's have a quick look. Let's have a quick look. Ah, see, we didn't hit it in the organs. Again. And then right on top of them. Oh, it's not very well. Let's finish it off. Oh, come on. No organs here. I hit it in the spine. Can't have gone far, though. Pretty ill, that deer. Saw me, didn't it? Damn, it saw me. So we've got to go really slow in this game. The wind is in the right direction. Look at the map now. See that big purple splodge? It means that the animals are a little bit scared around here. They're like, ooh, someone's shooting at us. Let's follow these tracks. Fresh black-tailed deer. Well, that was probably the one that I've just seen. Ideally, we want more open land because it's very difficult in this situation to creep up on deer. They tend to see you before you see them. Yes, as I'm saying, I'm still not sure if I really enjoy this game or not. It seems very hard to kill animals. Really difficult to kill them. You shoot them in the head, they don't die. You shoot them in the spine, they don't die. You shoot them in the lungs, they don't seem to die. Not with the gun I've got anyway. But I've seen video of people playing on PC, and they take... Oh, right, here we go. Loads of animals. See how hard it is to see through the brush though. One there. So close. Jump to me. In the spine. Did I miss it? have a look for the blood spots. Maybe I'm aiming too high. Can't see any blood spots. Some droppings. Very fresh black-tailed deer droppings. Let's get over to this little settlement over here and see what we can unlock. Just now. Okay. Oh, there we go. That's something we got earlier. It's fallen down over here. Okay, so let's see. What did we get? Black-tailed deer, trophy rating 0, quick kill bonus 0, consecutive 100%. Flesh, yeah, we hit it. We hit it in his shoulder. Let's see. Bullet didn't penetrate. I'm aiming too high, that's why. You see where the spine is? Definitely a lot lower. Okay. You see the heart is in between his legs at the bottom, at the front. There's his heart there in the middle. Alright, so I need to aim a little bit lower. Right, okay. Okay. Oh, well, at least we're learning. I think if I could get some good consecutive kills under my belt, I'd probably like this game a lot more. There's the outhouse. Very nice. All the modern comforts. Lookout Point, Chila Lake, Balmont Lake. Oh, great. I don't think any of these are... I can't get in them, can I? No. There's a rabbit over there. So what we'll do now, let's... We've still got a long way to get to that lake. Okay, let's carry on this way. Well, we've got one animal on this hunt already then, haven't we? So that's good. That's the main thing. And it was a deer. Good. And obviously, what we will be doing is we will be using every single part of that animal. Lots of deer tracks. This is what we want. A bit more of an open area. their bear footprints going off in that direction. So, pick up the pace a little bit. Rabbit eating zone. A wabbit. Yeah, so I'm not convinced whether this game runs very well on Xbox. Right, there's a rabbit. Back, isn't he? Stay still, little Billy Webbit. Nice rabbit pie for tea, I think. Flesh jaw. Trophy rating 3.5. Quick kill bonus 100%. Integrity bonus. I'm not sure where. I guess the best place to hit a rabbit would be in the head, do you think? What's this down here? Let's just go check this out. Oh dear. Some black-tailed deer over here. Nice to get, it'd be great to get a clean kill on a deer. Excuse me, I'll just have a drink. It's a bear track. I'm feeling when we get over this rise, we're going to see this beautiful lake in front of us. Only 400 odd metres away. Okay, I think we'll let the bunny rabbits survive another day. They really want me to go and hunt them, don't they? Something at me. Okay, oh dear. I really want to get a look at this lake, though. Coyote. So we've got 250 meters, so we should be able to see this lake pretty soon. This is a collectible. Right. Okay. So, we're pretty close to the lake now. We should be able to see it. Oh, is it just over that rise there? So we know we've got some moose or something over there, wasn't there? Where have they gone? I think we've got to get over that ridge. Be able to see the lake. Really want to spook any of the animals before we get there. Let's get over there. I don't know, what do you think? So we've had a deer. Right, there's definitely big animals over the top here. We've had a deer and a rabbit on this hunt. Enough for tea, enough to keep us going for a few days. But the kills, I mean the rabbit kill was okay. I still haven't really got the hang of killing the larger animals. But I think by looking at that x-ray of that last one we killed, it's obvious that when I'm going for the spine, I'm going too high. We need to go deeper. Hopefully this place will be crawling with animals. So we'll be able to... Promised Land. Lake. See how slow the map is. Lake. Come on. Lake. Chila Lake. Oh, here we go. This place. Hopefully. There's a cabin up there. No animals there. Lots of tracks. No animals. But I tell you what, why don't we... What's that there? I don't think I've seen this before. A subsurface depression. Just now. Does that mean animals would lie down there? I think. So they were trotting in that direction. Yeah, so they're trotting in that direction. Moving. I'm not getting an option to spot it though. Let's make our way along the throwing it there. That could be an animal. Oh, Roosevelt elk. I'm not sure we really want to be going after elk. I don't think my gun's good enough. Gosh, yeah, they're all Roosevelt elks. Guess we could have a crack at a Roosevelt elk. The other problem with something like a Roosevelt elk is I don't have a lure for it just now. Actually, not very, very close. They come back that way. Problem is that's the direction my scent is blowing in. Tell you what, let's go and check out these cabins up here. This is very fresh. Going that way though. Wow, look at this place. Look at this place. Can't see any big game there. Ah! There you are. Yes. Roosevelt elk eating. That was easy. Yeah, not from here though, not from me, not with the gun I've got. Okay, really? Can I spot that? The sun's come out. Fence. Don't think there's a. I can't get into it. Sometimes you get what they called like little bases that you can link fast travel to. Those elk here. There's some other animals, isn't there? Give me some nice little deer again. Even any ducks around. Ooh. Push them up. Check this out. Let's go and see what this could be, eh? Okay, so I could build this place if I wanted to. But I'm won't go to, because that's a way of wasting money, I've discovered. Although my scent is blowing in the wrong direction now, which is really good. Can't see any tracks anywhere. What a beautiful day though, look at this, look how beautiful it looks. That is what I do enjoy about this game. It does look really cool, it's quite relaxing. Beautiful environment. I'd like it if there were some survival elements where you start to get hungry. Because you do have to rest and sleep, because you do have a health bar. High ground. Chila. So that's where we were before, wasn't it? Where those cabins were. How was that? So that's a warning call. That could be because they smelt me. No sign of them. I'm not sure that little need. Oh, it's a need zone feeding. Right, okay. The smell is blowing straight towards where they feed. But maybe if I get up to the side, I can wait for them to come back, and then we'll have elk for tea. Aha! Aha! There we go. There they are. I keep jumping up and down. X the spot. Okay, guys, this is it. We are now stalking Roosevelt elk. So now my smell is in the right direction, it's blowing away from me. So if that 60 metres away there. Three of them. Four. Have we got, four? One, two, three, four. I've only got my little gun. So we need to get close. And then we go for a spine shot. And we aim a little bit deeper into their back. Stay there. Mind me, you enjoy that lovely grass you're having. It's tasty, tasty, tasty. Now, I guess what I've got to watch out for is the ground starts to dip here. And I may well lose sight of them. Losing sight of them. Somewhere in the grass. Tension builds. Pretty much on top of them, aren't we, by the time we have a visual. Right, we can hear them now. Grass is blocking our view. Because you would have thought that a headshot would be best way. What I found is headshots don't work. I guess their brains are little, aren't they? We should be right on top of them now. Hear them all around me. this is good. This is good. We've got a little bit of open ground here. I'm getting too close to them. Stand up because they'll see me. We're directly downwind of them. Oh god, there he is. There he is, there he is, there he is. He's looking straight at me. Can't see his spine though. They're having a party. Let's show yourselves. They're right here, right on top of me. Just the angle. Right, there is. There he is. Oh, there's his spine. Can I get him, do you think? About there. What do you reckon? Do we take the shot? Well, we took the shot. Don't know whether we hit him in the spine or not. Let's go and see. Should be some blood, some rocks on the ground. No organs hit. Doesn't mean I didn't hit him in the spine though. They legged it off that way, didn't they? Long gun by now. coming back. Coming back. Jesus. Oh my god, I'm gonna get... They're right on top of me again. Whoa. Oh, we got one. Right. But I'm almost dead. How dead I almost dead I am. Oh, we got one though. Wow, that was... You couldn't get much closer to the range than that, could you? Look at this fella. Wow, look at this guy. He's a big one, wasn't he? So, we got him in the lower neck. Quick kill, 100% integrity. Oh, that was a really good kill as well. Really good kill. Excellent. Sounds like there's some more of them as well. Right, so that's probably a good point to end the Boxing Day hunt on. So we've had a rabbit, a deer, excuse me, and a Roosevelt elk, admittedly at very, very close range. In fact, there could well be another dead one around here somewhere, because I've shot a couple of them, haven't I? But I'd have to try and track his body down. So there we go, Hunter Call of the Wild. Interesting game. I'm not completely convinced yet about it, but it does have its moments, doesn't it? It does have its moments. Anyway, put your questions and comments down below. If you like the video, hit like. If you want to see more, then press subscribe. Thank you very much, and I'll see you again soon.